Rowdy, 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 rowdy.
Woo!
Hey,
do it.
All this buzz about March 28th, the launch of the next biggest digital platform, Touch HD, right, Claire?
That's right.
That's right, Claire. Thank you. I want to take you on a journey just so you have an idea what we're up to. It's phenomenal. It's insane. It's crazy. You're probably asking yourself, who is Touch HD? This is one platform where time and space cannot confine any of our listeners. We are the Uber of radio. You land in Turkey at the same time in Durban. Just get on your app, tune in, press play, and you are connected to Africa's best content you can find today and beyond. Who are we talking to? Aspirational market. How good do you feel about yourself? What type of content are you willing to pay for? Is data really an issue for you? Well, there wouldn't be a Netflix, Showmax, or Apple TV. And we, being the Uber of radio, take you to the future. Touch HD is listen to the future. Hence, we have the best DJs from all various terrestrial platforms who in total have a following over 7 million on Twitter and 5 million on Instagram. Put them in one pot called a digital age and we cook nothing but the best cutting edge content. Instagram and Twitter has found a new streaming partner and that's Touch HD. We come live from the amazing wealthiest square mile in Africa. That's corner Grayston and Benmore. While you're tuning in live, we'll also give you exclusive podcasts because we value your time. Listen on demand when it's convenient for you. And that's what today's radio is about. We're launching 28th March for you to experience the brand. Experience where we're taking radio, where things are today, and where we're moving to tomorrow. For the first time, Africa can say we have the number one pan-African radio station that best represents the values of every citizen of this continent. We are not a South African station. We are leading Africa with content that is unsurpassed. Silicon Valley, look out. This is not just an app. It is one of the leading radio movements that the world has ever seen. All right, we're going live in 3, 2, 1.